What does public service look like? It's being innovative, offering curbside pickup at our public libraries, and adding a live chat feature for people who need a librarian's help. It's focusing on you, our residents, with access to even more online content, offering interactive virtual story times for kids, and helping teachers and parents with at-home learning resources. It's library staff serving in new and different ways, helping to pack and deliver meals with our Senior Resource Center, and making masks for the community. It's actively preparing for when the library's doors are back open, installing sneeze guards at service desks, and rearranging public spaces so that you can physically distance from others. It's keeping people connected, promoting reading, and helping our community where they are and when they need it most. It's the work of the new Hanover County Public Library, and we are grateful.